like, that's the problem. Before. You know, I've only taken the guy's thing's mom and dad. Oh, I see you.
I need work. She's right there. The little, she's in between two really tall guys. You can't see her. So you can't really see her.
Thank you. classroom. Barack Blasher extended right out the doorway onto the sidewalk as we lived side by side with community members of this city. These experiences have left an indelible mark on us, for we have seen the beauty of people from very diverse backgrounds working to live together peacefully. Northeastern's Cooperative Education Program has also given us the opportunity to work in our fields of study, doing what we call co-ops. We leave here today not only with a solid grasp of the theories behind our area of interest, but with a keen understanding of how these theories are applied to practical use. We've spent over 2 years of our time here doing exactly that, working in the computer industry, the stock market, hospitals, schools, labs, daycare centers, courtrooms, and newspapers here in Massachusetts and around the world. We have a lot to offer as graduates, and we should hold our heads very high. If anything can be said about our time here, it has definitely been eventful. These past 5 years have brought an almost unbelievable amount of change to the world, the United States, and to our own personal lives. We have seen the tanks roll into Tiananmen Square, violently crush the democratic hopes of the country as students like ourselves try fearlessly to find a better life in our country. We watched the positive backlash of Tiananmen bring down the wall in Berlin and mark an end to the Cold War. We've seen the final release of Nelson Mandela showing signs of hope for We have seen our Celtics, Red Sox, Bruins, and Huskies. Win their respective league titles and fight for the championships in their sports. We have learned that a little green leprechaun lives right underneath this very floor. And has a pact with the man they call Red. We wish them both continued good health. We have seen our armed forces, our brothers and sisters, our mothers and fathers, our classmates, go off to fight a war to liberate an invaded country. We have seen almost all of them return, and we are thankful to God for that fact. Many tears, and we give them our eternal thanks. We've seen some fine additions to our campus, most notably the state-of-the-art Snell Library and its fine facilities. Our thanks to students, well, to all that made it possible, Mr. George Snell, President Curry, the Board of Trustees, former Speaker of the House, Tip O'Neill, and Senator Kennedy. Some of us love this facility so much for staying for graduate school. We've also seen the impact of environmental disasters take place as a result of the Exxon Valdez, Chernobyl, and in the terrorist destruction of the waters of the Gulf. So much has taken place in these recent 5 years that a 24-hour news program has become a central figure in our lives. So central that many of us missed several classes to see Brigadier General Neal prove that Northeastern graduates don't crack under pressure. We tried to satiate our ravenous desire without risking the lives of our troops. The massive amounts of change that the past 5 years have brought have allowed the truly important issues to come to the forefront. People of all walks of life from around the world have become interested in the upkeep of our planet and the living conditions of its people. Environmental concerns, push for democratic institutions, quality health care, literacy programs, and programs decreasing infant mortality have all become central issues. These past 5 years have also revealed that people are willing to help those who are truly in need. Time and again, people have volunteered their time and effort for those in need. For the victims of disaster, like Hurricane Hugo, the San Francisco earthquake, the Armenian earthquake, the Kurdish refugees, or the recent cyclone victims in Bangladesh, people in need in our own country, the homeless, illiterate, handicapped, and elderly have also seen the results of an increasing awareness. We have tried to do our part throughout our 5 years here, whether it be giving blood, fasting for Oxfam, walking for hunger, or working with those who have AIDS. We should vow right this moment to continue this effort.
Father of the patriarch missile, refers to what you are. You are every color and creed and background and potential working together to learn in all the varieties of ways imaginable. You really are what America is all about.
Would hope that you could learn this truth on his dime.
so far in life. I'm talking about the real need for greater tolerance in our society. Real tolerance is an ideal our country has strived for since its beginning. America was, after all, founded as a haven of tolerance for people of all kinds. Certainly we've made progress, but we still have a long, long way to go. When a high school golfer can't play in a statewide school tournament because the golf course won't admit black players, we've still got a long way to go.
Another class of graduates, if
teach your children and others how to hate, they will learn. If you encourage them not to trust others, they will follow your lead. If you talk about compassion, but refuse to help those in need, your children will learn to look the other way. So please, like the president, I am urging you to teach your children before it's too late, but teach them to love and respect and have compassion for all people. And don't just teach them, show them.
Front,
Operation Desert Storm. Serving in the United States of America's Armed Forces, for bringing credit to your alma mater and to your native Powell, Massachusetts, for responding to the call to greatness, for raising a clear voice in a very confusing time, Northeastern University is privileged to present you with the honorary degree of Doctor of Military Science.
took his hat off, Nancy. Let's see what the for Darlene is. Just put it back on.
Okay. That wasn't under we got a tape.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Hire me. No, I noticed. I walked across the scene and somebody had to hire me. That's just
get it. Huh? She doesn't care. Yeah. She goes out and rubs it on her arm and waits for it. It's there for weeks.
Damn.
I'm like, now, I don't know. I just haven't watched it.
Hey, wait!
I'm like, yeah, I got you.
bird might have run into it.
Right?
This is not a safe place. My ankle. As long as I don't get whacked, I'm fine.
Yeah, it's broken, look.
Yeah, I saw that.
Now I can't.
See,
Mom? See it.
So you hit it.
Don't break it off. Say this. Don't break it off. I'll break it off.
First the bar hits you, and then the net hits
you. It's like this. Take it.
So we can wear the damn camera. It's gonna be more than trial if this is going on around here. Smile, Kit Kat. What do you want? $10,000?
Hello!
That's what he said.
Just take some of these.
Just watch out, you don't fall down.
Some more of these.
Thank you.
My brother.
Five down to ten.
I mean, you know, then you put my hands on it.
What do you want?
I got my phone.
You're waiting for
me.
I was at the other end. She's gonna come up.
I got my food. See you later.
Most of them we cut off, and might missed a couple. Just be careful.
Yeah, what? We're just going to porch, Mom.
Getting away the camera. Gonna get my picture before it's over with yet.
What's his grandma called? Do you know
him? This is Michael, yes. Michael? This is Darlene. This is your another cousin. This is Peter and Nancy's sister. Okay?
We were at a party down at Splashdown.
Oh, yeah.
The doctor.
Really?
Hi! Here's Matt. Matt?
She's her grandma.
I don't remember you either, huh? Put that shirt down.
Yeah.
And where's that baby? Daddy's over here, Mike.
You get the top part?
It's all waving back and forth.
It'll be blurry when it comes out.
You don't need 5 minutes of a cake.
That's 10.
That's good enough.
And the walker?
What is your name?
I didn't get any of it.
How you doing?
What are you doing?
What's your money?
This, Mike.
It's a big card.
Big bucks. I'm special. I couldn't tell them that. Who's Stevens? Oh, Aunt Judy.
Did you hear me, Chuck?
Yep. Chuck's a better mom. I swung cash, if you wouldn't believe.
Oh.
That's pretty. It's got syllables on it. People in the boys. Dirty?
Dirty.
Yep. Oh, it's from Richard Darla, too.
Yeah, see, Nancy, look what you've done to me. You got me eating
these. Yeah, Richard called here for Darla.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, I want to know she was still here, but she just left.
Where did he go?
This is the first chart.
Oh, I heard his mother died recently.
Dan Marcy? Gave me $50, more than they ever should. You know, to be fair, they gave me $75.
I know.
Isn't that crazy?
Very
he's so generous. I love these people's checks. It's like a tiger on it.
Does that have sound?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey, now you have recorded forever how much of a
where's that? I have no idea how much. I should just take it out, huh?
Yeah.
In our gallery, we are proud to announce that love is the meter. Maybe it's the Levi's show.
There's your moment.
Okay, this is your door. Sound asleep, you guys are fine. I like the hand on the ear bit.
Yeah. Oh. Now she wake up?
No.
She's so beautiful.
take your picture, turn around, let me take the vulture picture.
Cards. They come with bills, you know?
Yeah, that's a bunch of users, boy, when the consequences come in. Look at that.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, take my credit card. I'll pay it later. I'm sure I'll have the money when the bill comes.
Honey, you should never throw it.
140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 190, 210, 240, 290. Not bad for a day's work.
300.
Wow.
Round it up to 300.
Wow, that wasn't bad. Probably wasn't even half
ready
for the party. At least I got to meet some of my relatives. Who is that? Timmy came in. I'm like, hi, I'm Darlene. I had no idea who he was. He's like, I know who you are. I'm like,
Timmy does.
You got something on me then. I don't know.
He walks into me and says, I remember you. I'm like, who are you?
Oh, it's good. Got big.
I couldn't believe Teresa. I haven't seen her in so long. I didn't know who she was at first. She's always bigger than me.
Oh, we have the same,
Beckley.
Yep.
Yeah. Why, you know.
Dennis kids game.
Very nice.
Michael North. I'm sorry. Hi. This is my hand.
Yep.